more about just getting him to read your energy level and your hands, your cues to get him to stop. You can refine it to a sliding stop and stuff later. If it's their idea and they're willing to stop, that's the main thing we're trying to get here.